Hey guys, Chad here from Bartlemy Soccer Academy. I just put together a hurdle circuit for you guys. Gonna be important for you guys to train over this next period of time on your soccer specific athleticism, your speed and agility. So this is really gonna help you out with that. I used hurdles out in my garden, but you can use some shoes or pretty much anything that you have to step over inside your apartment or house or wherever, and I think it's going to really help you guys out a lot. Make sure to try to do all the exercises, even the ones that are quite difficult. Just take them slow and take your time and do it at your own pace until you got it figured out. Okay, enjoy, and let me know what you think. Comment below or send us in a video of you doing it. Would be great to see. Really would appreciate it. Okay, ready? Let's go.